Okay, how about a song about a therapy cruise?
There you go.
This could require some dancing. There's a strong breeze out. There's a strong breeze out of the coast today. South breeze out of the coast. Whales running just about 3 to 4 feet on the Gulf of Mexico. So I called in to work, said I couldn't make it. I got me a boat, and I'm gonna take a little therapy cruise. I need it today. Therapy, if you need a little therapy, okay. If I got a dose for you, come on and take a little therapy cruise. And come get lost in the wind and the sea with me. Therapy is just for me. Well, the salt spray feeling so good on your face made me take a tuck in the main. Set a course to just about any place. You won't believe what it'll do for your brain. Just ride the high side, bathe in the sunlight with the dolphins playing off of the bow. Therapy cruise, we all need it now. Therapy, if you need a little therapy, oh yeah. If I got a dose for you, come on, take a little therapy cruise. Just call your boss and come get lost in the wind and sea with me. Therapy is just what we need. Oh yeah. Therapy is just what we need.
We're here in Crofton, Maryland. At a house concert with Kelly McGuire. How you doing?
I'm doing great, Andy. Great. Good to see you.
Now, you've been a busy guy this year, I'm telling you.
I have been.
Where have you been? Where have you been recently?
Everywhere.
In Connecticut when you were playing up there?
I was in Westbrook. Okay. And I was in Long Island, Lansdale, at Conchie Joe's.
Okay.
I was in a couple places in New Jersey.
Are you heading to tomorrow?
Headed to Ashland Tea and Coffee Company.
Ashland Coffee and Tea?
Yeah, Offie,
with Truman?
Coffee and Tea. Yes,
Truman? Yeah,
Truman.
Oh, yeah.
I met Truman years ago in Key West. And but this is the first time I've gone through there. Yeah. And then I'm doing Virginia Beach Friday. Rick's place.
Okay.
And then I'll be in a couple of shows in North Carolina.
Okay.
Fish for a day.
All right.
And go home.
That's good. That's good. And what do you got lined up for the rest of the year, do you think?
Well, as soon as I get home, I do my Labor Day weekend in Houston on Galveston Bay. So I've got a Thursday night there. In fact, John Patty will be down with us with the band for that. And then we cruise out to Redfish Island on the Sunday over Labor Day weekend, and Monday on the water. And then I've got a few days off until I head to Dallas.
Yeah. And you got Meeting of the Minds, of course, this year. Down
coming up
Lighthouse
in November,
Court.
Yep.
Lighthouse Court.
Lighthouse Court.
We've been there a couple times. And
every day.
Film for the TV show down there.
That's right.
That's great. We had a great
Ran
time.
Ran into a guy at a party in Houston.
Wow.
In my area. And they introduced me to him. He said, oh, wait a minute. I've seen you on this channel out of the Keys.
Right.
That was pretty cool.
WEYW 19.
Yeah.
Cool. That's amazing. Small world.
It is.
And it's going to get smaller, hopefully, with this, all these singer-songwriters and Trop Rock guys.
Either it's getting smaller or I'm getting bigger. I'm not sure which it is.
But it's been a great time here.
Thank you, Andy.
Enjoy the rest of your year, and we'll see you down in Key West.
See you in Key West.
All right.
Great.
This is for you ladies out there. It's a familiar sight in the harbor, but it's always been puzzling to me. There's a man at the helm and a woman on the bow, hauling up the anchor to me. And though I've heard all the justification, I still can't help how I feel. And I wonder how different the world would be with a woman behind the wheel. There'd be sisters and mothers teaching babies and brothers not to lie and why it's wrong to steal. And maybe truth and compassion could become a new trend with a woman behind the wheel. It's rumored there once was an island ruled by women strong as steel. Peace and harmony reigned supreme, but then maybe that wasn't real. And when I think of politics and religion, my contempt I can barely conceal. And I wonder what the state of the world would be with a woman behind the wheel. There'd be sisters and mothers teaching babies and brothers not to lie and why it's wrong to steal. And maybe truth and compassion could become a new trend with a woman behind the wheel. Maybe truth and compassion could become a new trend with a woman behind the wheel.